Actually, I think it is. We've been unable to keep those on the shelves lately. We're getting a new shipment tomorrow.
And looks like old stock. Would it still be fresh?
Oh, sure.
Excuse me, I was taking those. You put them back.
No, I put them down. I'm still getting them.
Well, I don't mean to be difficult, but if you were still getting them, why didn't you put them in your cart and instead of back on the shelf?
Look, people pick items up, they put them down, they pick them up again. It's part of shopping, deciding what to buy, whether to buy. I was still in the throes of deciding whether I wanted those when you just swooped in.
Swooped in?
Look, I don't want to be a troublemaker, but these other Pringles are the ridged ones. And I have trouble with ridges.
Ma'am, after you put them down on the shelf, you picked up Ruffles. Ruffles have ridges. Now, why would you enter into the throes of considering Ruffles if you have trouble with ridges?
What are you, a lawyer?
Sir, did you saw her put these back, didn't you?
Oh, isn't that rich? Playing the sex card.
I beg your pardon?
You think he's just going to automatically side with you because you look how you look and I look how I look. These are my Pringles.
Did you see that?
I don't get involved in product disputes.
Fine. Okay, you can have the Pringles, but let's just be honest here. You decided not to buy them, and when you saw that I wanted them, you decided that you wanted them back.
You pissy little thing, pushing your cart in your little Calvin Klein outfit. You probably only chose those chips because I left them on the edge, and you wouldn't have to pop a pour to reach them.
Why are you so mean? Is it because you look how you look?
I won't even dignify that. I've got the Pringles.
Ali McBeal.